villages, but a town in the Jewish group was known as Plasmodium, have performed the celebrations, which have been weddings since the early Middle Ages. Plasmodium is a Yiddish term combining the Hebrew words play, instrument, and zemer, song, and the roots of the style are found in secular melodies, popular dances, Jewish Plasmodium, contemporary music, and also the Nigunim, the wordless melodies intoned by the Hasidim Orthodox Jews. Since the 16th century, lyrics have been added to klezmer music for Jewish weddings, but the term gradually became synonymous with instrumental music, particularly featuring the violin and clarinet. Three klezmer miniatures uses the following traditional tunes: Sham Karai Golan, Der Mountains of Golan, and Nigun Shel Yossi, the circle dance. Tumbala Laika, the Russian Jewish love song, and three Hava Nigila, perhaps the most famous of all Jewish folk dances. The title means Let Us Rejoice.
Thank you. Thank you. they're now going to take a 15-minute pause, I believe, is it Kylie or Devin? They're somewhere. They're going to come up and say something. We're going to change with the bin and start moving risers over. Give us 15. As you can see, we are, now that we are 3 feet apart, we can't really connect the horizons. And so for those of you who are sitting over there, I really apologize. Can't wait, it's hard to maneuver everything. And so there's also spots up there on the top of the balcony if you want to be up there. Please be my guest. And with that, we're going to start with the tourist section.
Thank you. Thank you.
This next one I'm going to move a little bit. This is what I usually do in chorus. You're going to see some of the things we do. They know that I move a lot. So I'm going to get really excited about this one. This is Turn the World Around. So, every year our students are fortunate to be able to audition for various festivals, both within our district and the state. We had a number of students audition for Jazz All-State this year, which is the most difficult festival to get accepted into. This year we had 7 students get accepted, will be joining both the mixed and treble choirs up in Bangor in January. Please give it up for the following students for their hard work and acceptance into Jazz Allstate Festival. Please wait until the final name. Sorry, breathe in. Here we go. Bert Bernarducci, wave your hand. Awesome. Emma Sarois. Moira O'Connor. Ethan Cross. Casper Bergfeld. Ben Stolnecker. And Eli Hutman. We also have, we had one other student, Quinn Clot-Noir, who auditioned, and she is an alternate for the alto section. So. Now, if you, and this includes the band members as well, if you auditioned for District 3 or Allstate, both for band or chorus, please stand up or raise your hand. We will find out if they're accepted. We got the scores. We just haven't figured out who was in what. So if you are part of that, raise your hand and woo! And finally, I'd like to thank all of you for coming and for your continued support of our program and your children. I tell everyone that I truly have the best students, and yes, I know everyone says that, you know, they're like, oh, I have the best students, but I literally do. For those of you who were there at 6:45 in the morning for the craft fair, that didn't happen, sadly. You could see 45 of these people and those people and those people over there who were there in the pouring rain. It was really, truly incredible. And so I do have the best students. Live stream comment, okay? Thank you. And then the last big thank you to our accompanist and my right-hand person, Mr. Brendan Wilson. Without further ado, this is the song they've all been waiting for to show you, Kayla's favorite song. This is Sign of the Times, originally by Harry Styles, arranged by Mark Breimer, solo by Ali Young.
Oh,
It is less than an hour, and now it is time for our usual, if you are, you know how it goes. We help, if you can, help set up, bring the risers back in, and have a great night. Thank you.